a police officer pulls over drunk Einstein, who had been weaving in and out of the lanes. He goes up to drunk Einstein's window and says, "Sir, I need you to blow into this breathalyzer tube." Drunk Einstein says, "Sorry, officer, I can't do that. I am an asthmatic. If I do that, I'll have a really bad asthma attack."
"You know, I never had thought of that one before."
"Okay, fine. I need you to come down to the station to give a blood sample. I can't do that either. I am a hemophiliac. If I do that, I'll bleed to death."
Sounds like drunk Einstein at his best.
"Well, then we need a urine sample." "I'm sorry, officer, I can't do that either. I'm also a diabetic. If I do that, I'll get really low blood sugar." "Alright then, I need you to come out here and walk this white line." "I can't do that, officer."
"Why not?"
"Because I'm too drunk to do that."